Hello, Daniel. Got hungry waiting. Help myself to some beans. Hope you don't mind.
Rorschach? No, I don't mind. You want me to heat those up for you or anything? I mean,
no need. Fine like this.
So, long time no see. How you been keeping?
Out of prison so far. Take a look at this.
What is it? The stain, is that bean juice?
That's right. Human bean juice. Patch belonged to the comedian too. He's dead.
He's dead? You mean the comedian?
Investigated routine homicide named Edward Blake. They found the costume in his wardrobe. Seems he was the comedian. Somebody threw him out of a window.
Somebody? Listen, maybe we can talk about this down in my workshop. I'm feeling kind of exposed up here. Also, that way you can use the hidden rear exit when you leave. You haven't been down here in a while.
Neither of you. Lots of dust.
Yeah, well, I come down here and sit sometimes, but it doesn't seem like much of a point since I retired. Listen, about the comedian, might it have been just an ordinary burglary? Maybe the killer didn't know who Blake was.
An ordinary burglar? Kill the comedian? Ridiculous.
I guess it doesn't seem very likely. I heard he'd been working for the government since 77, knocking over Marxist republics in South America. Maybe this was a political killing.
Maybe. Maybe someone's picking off costumed heroes.
Don't you think that's maybe a little paranoid?
Is that what they're saying about me now? That I'm paranoid? The comedian was active for almost 40 years. Men make a lot of enemies in that time. Where's your old friend Hollis Mason nowadays?
Hollis, what does he have to do?
They were minutemen. Adventurers like we were. When Blake was 16 and Mason was the first night owl, that book Mason wrote, he said a lot of bad things about the comedian.
Rorschach, I don't like what you're implying here. Hollis is an old man. And if you're thinking about going over there and scaring him...
Implying nothing. Just an observation. Anyway, thought I'd let you know, in case someone is gunning for masks. Better go now. Thanks to them.
Yeah, well, the tunnel takes you 2 blocks north to the barrier.
Yeah, I remember. Used to come here often, back when we were partners.
Yeah. Those are great times, Rorschach. Great times. Whatever happened to them.
quit.